thought I was done, but just getting started, been far from finished. Gotta keep a ride up in the shot, and I ain't talking Dennis. And I'm asking by if anybody trying to
cue the music. Let's go. Let's go. This is how you respond. This is how you do it. In a timely manner. Yeah. You respond back the same day. Yeah. Yeah, I done canceled all my plans. As soon as I saw Ak, I seen Ak was on stream telling Kai, if I were you,
I would come home. I would go home. I'm leaving the concert. I'm streaming.
So why would D-Lace go and do what he finna do? Why would D-Lace go outside? You know what I'm saying? Why would I go outside and miss the drop? You feel me? A 7-minute vid too? A vid, y'all? This is a vid and a 7-minute drop. It's crazy, gang. Are you ready? Are you ready? I ain't waiting for you to talk today. You better speak up now. Hey, we ain't worried about him today. I ain't gonna lie. Make sure you hit that like button. Hit the subscribe button, man. Hey, this is the Drake response. Let me make sure everything good. Make sure the angle's all good, everything. All right, we good? All right, cool. Hit the like button, subscribe button, all that, man. And we here. This Family Matters, Drake. This the Kendrick response. We here.
Maybe in this song? You shouldn't start by saying,
nigga, I said it, I know that you mad. I've emptied the clip over friendlier jabs. You mentioned my seed, now deal with his dad. I gotta go.
Wait. Let's go! My boy starting off on demon time. Hold on. He not even letting the beat breathe. Hold on. And we didn't even hear no beat at all. First of all, Hold on. I wasn't ready. He said, you missing my son now. Deal with his dad. Hold on now. Hey, let's go. Hold on. We here. Come on. Hold on. My fault. That felt a little weird on the headphones. All right. Come on. We here. Let's go.
Maybe in this song? You shouldn't start by saying,
nigga, I said it, I know that you mad. I've emptied the clip over friendlier jabs. You mentioned my seed, now deal with his dad. I gotta go bad.
I told y'all, I knew it. I knew dropping 50, give me 50, bro. I knew it had a whole nother, bro, him and Kendrick did the same thing. I ain't gonna lie. I feel like that 19 minute song Kendrick dropped, bro. I feel like it's going to be an extension of Euphoria. This is an extension of Push-Ups. I ain't going to lie. It's the same ending. Drop. Oh, let's go. And he got the chain. All right. Let's go.
His dad, I got to go bad.
He said he entered the clip over friendlier jabs.
Yeah, drop.
Come on.
Drop a 50 bag for the mob in a spot. Drop a 50 bag, 29 for the car.
Okay.
I was really trying to keep it PG.
We here, y'all.
You know who really bang except my nigga YG. You know who really bang except my nigga Chuck T. You know who even bang except out there CB. And nigga Cole lose a sleep on this, it ain't me. You better have some paperwork or that shit fake T. Can't be rapping by no rapping that we can't read. I mean it's true, a nigga slimy for my AP. Just like how Metro nigga slimy for his main squeeze. Out here begging for attention, nigga say please.
Metro slide him for his main squeeze. What that mean? What you trying to say, Drake? And Drake, I hope, bro, Drake, this is what I said you can't do, though. You can't be on the defensive. You can't be out here trying to explain yourself, bro. We know you ain't. We know all that. We seen all that. We good. But please don't be out here explaining yourself the whole time. Please don't. Oh, my God. We got 7 minutes of this. Let's go. I ain't gonna lie. Future be cracking Metro. Y'all said they had the tea on Drake? No. No. We got the tea on you too. We got the tea on you too, Future. Ooh. Hold on.
Main squeeze. Out here begging for attention, nigga. Say please. Always rapping like you about to get the slaves free. You just acting like an activist. It's make believe.
Don't even go back to your hood and plant no money trees. Say you hate the girls I fuck, but what you really mean? I've been with black and white and everything that's in between. You the black messiah wiping up a mixed queen.
Yeah.
Hit vanilla cream to help out with your self-esteem. Also, Bobby shit, I wanna know what Whitney needs. All that puppy love was over in y'all late teens. Why you never hold your son and tell him say cheese? We could've left the kids out of this, don't blame me. You a dog and you know it, you just play sweet. Your baby mama catch was always screaming, save me. You did it dirty all your life, you tryna make peace. I heard that one of them little kids might be day free.
Do y'all not know who Dave? See, this is what I said! This is what I said! This is what I said we needed! Just go! Take it personal! Somebody go for the head! Go for the head! Cut a throat or something! Do something! Yeah! Dave Free, if y'all don't know, Dave Free, I think he got something to do with Kendrick. He like a producer or mentor, something like that, bro. Some with PT Lang or TDE, something like that. But he said, I heard one of them kids might be Dave Freeze. Kendrick. Kendrick. You talking about some Drake ain't being a daddy. You might be being a daddy to the wrong child, my guy. I don't know.
GM is your BM secret BD. Then this is all making plenty fucking sense to me. Hey, let that shorty breathe. Shake that ass, bitch.
Hands on your knees. Yeah, hands on your knees. Hands on your knees.
Shake that ass for Drake.
Now shake that ass for free. Yeah. Let's go, Drake. Let's go. Push that red button. Push that red button, and if y'all don't know, for free is a double entendre for all you Kendrick philosophers out there that love to, oh my God, okay, it's 616, is this date, oh, and 616 and in the Bible, 616, how about this, for free is obviously for free, because you feel me, day free, you feel me, this is obviously Drake playing on his song, Rich Baby Daddy, he's talking about for free, day free, and Kendrick got a song, this ain't free, for free. For all you Kendrick people, let's break the lyrics down. Let's break it down. Let's break that down. Hands on your knees. Hands on your knees.
To me. Hey, let that shorty breathe. Shake that ass, bitch. Hands
it's
on your knees.
Hands on your knees.
Hands on your knees. Shake that ass for Drake. Now shake that ass for free.
Yo.
Yeah. We're not that kind of free. I'm talking about my nigga Dave. Yo, man, a little K. We call that shit a mini tray. He always said I over.
That's a little K. That's a mini Drake. Stop playing. Man, y'all acting like, man, y'all better stop playing. Talking about Drake Dunn. Psh, psh. Drake Dunn? Y'all must not know Aubrey Graham. Y'all crazy. Crazy.
We're not that
kind of
free. Crazy. I'm talking about my nigga Dave. Yo, man, a little K. We call that shit a mini Drake. Mm. He always said I overlooked him. I was staring straight. These boys go over Kenny and no matter what I say. I know you like to keep it short, so let me paraphrase. Knew it was smoke when Abel hit us with the serenade. Niggas say, almost started reaching for my ways.
Drop a 50 bag for the mob in the spot. Drop a 50 bag, 29.
My boy be making hit diss records. Hey, stop playing with him, man.
Yeah.
B switch. Yeah, come on. Come on, Drake.
Wait,
let's go. Let's go.
Look, if Drake shooters doing TikToks, nigga, really shooting your gang. That's Peace, brother. Y'all ain't getting shit shot. Nigga, can't listen to the stick talking falsetto. Saving for a hip hop, nigga. You don't even be at home, dog.
That boy went to, what type of beat is this? This is a New York drill, UK drill, Canadian. Like, what's this? I ain't gonna lie.
Jealousy and doubt, I never told
you. Yeah! that Ozempic got you feeling jealous. That's them little side effects. I know when they read off everything, they say the side effects, they be like, the side effects are jealousy. They start talking real fast. Yeah, Rick. Yeah, Rick. How you taking Ozempic and you still fat? You still fat. You still fat. My boy dealing with all that visceral fat. What are you talking about, boy? What are you talking about, Officer Ricky? Officer Ricky, we on YouTube since everybody want to jump in. Yeah, we on YouTube, Officer Ricky. Yeah. Yeah. Then he said all I did was lip lock with her. Drake gang. We can't be out here just. You're Drake. I'm not even out here just kissing anybody. You're Drake gang. So we just lip lock with her. Drake, come on, gang. Stop it, bro. Stop it, gang. Told you, Officer Ricky. Officer Ricky, yeah. Put it in the bars like your old job. Like your old job, what you used to be doing. Officer Ricky. Freeway Rick. Look at your boy. You cosplaying as a whole nother. It's a whole nother. Look, y'all don't want to curse in these videos no more, boy. Let's go. If y'all don't, what he mean is getting played while all the rainbow flags is up. Yeah. He said everywhere weekend. Yeah, he said they got more pride when the weekend songs getting played. At you feel me? Y'all know that flag got every color on it. No bap, he's got every color: pink, purple, green, red, blue, white, black. Weekend. That's what your music getting played at. Abel, talking about. Yeah, Drake. Yeah, Drake, open the door. Good Kid, Mad City, we open that van. Yeah, we sliding. Yeah. This is what I was waiting for. And some of y'all going to be like, oh, you just be running, Drake. Oh, Drake. No, Drake be coming with the headshots. Kendrick started the beef, and he started talking about what he going to do and how he need to keep it this and what I can do and what I'm going to do, and I could do this and I could do that. Man, shut up. You started the beef. You should have been pressed your red button. You should have been did this. You scared. Y'all, I see beyond it, bro. Kendrick, he want Drake to step out first. This is Drake first real, well, he's not even a real, I can't even say that because Drake low-key dissing everybody on this too. I ain't gonna lie, I wish Drake would just keep it Kendrick though, keep it Kendrick. But regardless, bro, this is what I be waiting on for Kendrick, bro. It be good bars and double entendres, but it be stuff we already know. You feel me? Everything he said, we already know it and heard. You know what I'm saying? Like, we ain't know about Day Free, you feel me? But Drake, for free, you feel me? We ain't know that. You feel me? Drake dropping bombs. Kendrick don't do that. He don't do that. Everything Kendrick said in his songs, Joe Budden said in five of his. Joe Budden got the best Drake disses of all time. If we be in a buck, we keeping it a buck. He done said everything Kendrick said. Kendrick still in battle rap bars, everything. Like, come on, bro. It got a lot of different meanings. I get that. But, bro, this is not a battle on bars. This is a battle rap. This is real beat. This is diss records. This ain't about who got the most bars. This is about who coming crazy, who dissing. This is a diss battle. Diss. I hate you. I hate the way you walk. I can't tell. Show me you hate him. Show me you hate him, Kendrick. Show me you hate him. You feel me? Show me you hate him.
Tom Bell.
War pride.
That's why all your friends dip into Atlanta paying just to find a tour guide. Able run your fucking bread, need to buy some more chains for some more guys. Let me find another street nigga I could take to the game court side. Let me get a used Ferrari for a rapper, take the nigga on a horse ride. Anything to take a spotlight off the fat of boss is a drugged out little punk since he from the north side. Rock him talking shit again. Gas cause you hit my BM first, nigga. Do the math who I was hitting in. I ain't even.
He said rock him. Is that he said Rocky? He called that boy Rock Hill. Is that ASAP Rocky he talking about? Wait, what'd he say?
Light off the fat of boss is a drug down low punk since he from the north side. Rock him talking shit again. Gas cause you hit my BM first, nigga. Do the math who I was hitting in. I ain't even know you rap.
Duh, that's what I was saying. was hitting Rihanna the whole time. What are you talking about? Like, A$AP Rocky jumping in was just the most slowest thing you could have did. Like, gang, the whole world know what he was doing to Rihanna. Come on, gang. Gas, cause you hit my beer first, nigga. Do the math. I was hitting in. I ain't even know you rap still, cause they only talking about your fit again. Probably gotta have a kid again for you think of driving any shit again. Yeah. Even when you do drop, they gon' say you should've modeled cause it's mid again. Yeah. If anybody should've put you on the first one trying to get it in. Ask Spring if it's a good idea, the next time you cut it in a bed again. Still even tell you leave the boy alone before you get your head split again. Pluto shit made me sick to my stomach, we ain't never really been through it. Lil Wayne, he a fucking lame, so I know he had to be an influence. These niggas had a plan and they finally found a way to rope you into it. Two separate albums, this and I just did a Kim to it. Niggas skimmed through it. Me and Savage had a whole drip. I ain't gonna lie, but Drake, that's a cold bar, but Drake, I ain't gonna lie. Them albums weren't mid. I tell you that, they weren't mid. I weren't mid. He said, me and Savage had a dripping wet at shows. I almost had to swim to it. Hold on. See, and that's, and him even saying that is showing y'all, bro. I think the beef started because Future wanted to do another What a Time to Be Alive with him, but he chose to do the thing with Savage, bro. I think that's really what where this kind of started stemming from, low key. Found a way to rope you into it. Two separate albums. Kim to it. Nigga skim through it. Me and Savage had a whole dripping wet at shows. Almost had to swim to it. K dot shit is only hitting hard when Baby King put his pen to it. Ross calling me the white boy. And the shit kinda got a ring to it. Cause all these rappers waving white flags while the whole fucking club sing to it. Yeah! Scene on your man tonight, then come to vision with the candlelight. Body at the fucking body, and you know Rick reading my mind. Rick Wright! Officer Ricky! Why did you even jump in, bro? You're cosplaying, bro. You're cosplaying. You've been cosplaying as another person your whole career, and you were a corrections officer, bro. You are 12. You are 12. You the police, gang. You are the police. Why did you even jump in, bro? You are the police. Like, I don't get it. I don't get it, bro. Like, what were you trying to say, bro? You are the police, bro. Police. My Miranda rights. I'm going on vacation. I hope next time y'all plan it right. Cause you gotta pay for saying my name. Guess now niggas understand the price, man. And he went to the place. Y'all know the place Kendrick mentioned in Canada? He went to the place. Smart. Drake is a smart man, bro. Smart fucking man, boy.
Hey, Kendrick just opened his mouth. Someone go hand him a Grammy right now. Where's your uncle at? Cause I wanna talk to the man of the house. West Coast niggas do fades, right? Come get this ass whooping, I'm handing them out. You wanna take off for real? Then come get his legacy out of my house. A cease and desist is for hoes. Can't listen to lies that come out of your mouth. You caught a two-pack of steak and beg them to sue me and get that shit down. I'm losing perspective on beef. Boy, when the send beat and I kill you for fun. Your daddy got robbed by Top. You stunning and Wayne like father, like son. Anthony set up the plays. Kojo be charging you double for none. They shook about what I'ma say. But texting your phone like we already won. You tell me what I shouldn't say. But fucking my nigga, it's already done. We already know it's a 20-1. We already know why you went number one. It's clearly because of the boy.
Yeah.
The honorable thing is to give me the loop. You right about fuck the big three. It's only Big D and that's video proof. My son should go play at the park.
Drake. We could have left that out, bro. We could have left that out. First of all, I know. Come on, pause, bro. Come on, bro. The fellas reacting to this, bro. The fellas watching this too, gang. Come on, bro. Oh my God, bro. You heard that, bro. Come on, bro. Look at my mans, bro. Look what you did to my mans, bro. Like, we understand it, bro. We understand, bro. I know what you was trying to say. It's only you. But then you say it's video proof. I ain't even explain that. If y'all know, y'all know. But Drake, come on, gang. You ain't had to say that, bro. The fellas is watching, bro. We here, bro. The Lace Gang is here, bro. It's guys in the gang, bro. And he got the iron here. Peepy had the Michael Jackson, all his stuff that he done bought. You feel me? I know he got all the Pharrell stuff. That's why he said, come get it out of my house and stuff. I ain't even Peepy had that on the screen.
It's only Big D and that's video proof. My son should go play at the park. Two light skin kids, this shit will be cute. Unless you don't wanna
die, 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 die. Like, bro, y'all really going for this Kendrick narrative? Like, he did not marry a biracial girl and have a his kid is literally biracial, bro. Y'all run with it. Y'all, this is what I've been seeing on the internet, bro. Y'all, I did not realize y'all wanted to see Drake lose and see Drake down bad, so bad in my life. I never realized that, bro. Like, literally, he said, our kids should go play at the park. Two light-skinned kids, that would be cute. Like, bro, your son is literally biracial, gang. And you live in Brooklyn. Do you even live with your kid? What culture is your kids growing around? You feel me? Like, oh, my God. Like, y'all really just ran with any narrative, bro. Like, come on. When Drake say something, y'all, how can you say this when he just saying? But when Kendrick said, it's just word, huh? Like, we can't easily break this down. Fo, he has a biracial wife, which means his son is biracial too, gang. Okay? What the give me the loot, right about for the big three. It's only Big D and that's video proof. My son should go play at the park. Two light-skinned kids, that will be cute. Unless you don't want to be seen with anyone that isn't blacker than you, we get it. We got it. Ooh, you had it, your son, because he ain't black enough. Ooh, the black of the bit. What'd he say? What'd he say? What'd he say? I'm gonna let you say it. What'd you say? For the big three. It's only Big D and it's video proof. My son should go play at the park. Two light skinned kids, this shit will be cute. Unless you don't wanna be seen with anyone that isn't blacker than you. We get it. We got it. The black of the berry. This way to choose. Let's go. Uses all lyrics and songs against the. Let's go. You ashamed of your son? You had your son because he ain't black enough, because his hair don't nap enough, Kendrick? Ooh, we caught you. Ooh, we caught you. Had you? We ain't never seen your son, even in the album cover. You hid their faces. You don't want to take no pictures. You don't want to flick up, but you want to talk about Drake. We seen Drake's son. We seen Drake's son. We know he got curly hair. Let's see your son, boy. And I ain't even trying to be disrespectful, you feel me? But I'm just saying, is that what it is, Kendrick? Cause you took this, you started this narrative. You started it, didn't he? My boy, I ain't ashamed of my boy. His hair don't nap. My boy hair don't nap. You feel me? His hair don't nap. But I have him in every video with me. You feel me? Ooh, Kendrick. Don't tell me. With anyone that isn't blacker than you, we get it. We got it. The black of the berry, the sweet of the juice. We get that you like the Virginia juice. We get that you think that you bishop in juice. Say that boy think he. Kendrick swear he. I ain't see him at all in 2020 though. I ain't gonna lie. I ain't see Drake either, but he ain't trying to act like he was. You feel me? Black of the berry, the sweet of the juice. We get it, you like the Virginia juice. We get it, you think it's from bishop and juice. When you put your hands on your girl, is it self-defense cause she bigger than you? Your back is up against the curb. You digging for dirt, she be digging for proof. Why did you move to New York? He said, when you put your hand on the girl, is it self-defense cause she bigger than you? And then Kendrick, hey, y'all be talking about Drake. Didn't Kendrick have a domestic case or something like that on, bro? Kendrick did assault someone. I don't know. It was a female. I don't know if it was his girl, but hey, that's very factual. Bishop from juice. When you put your hands on your girl, is this self-defense cause she bigger than you? Your back is up against the curb. You digging for dirt, she be digging for proof. Why did you move to New York? Whoa. Is it cause you live in that bachelor life? Proposed in 2015, but don't wanna make her your actual wife. I'm guessing this wedding ain't happening right, cause we know the girls that you actually like. The darkest secrets are coming to light. It's all on your face like what happened to Mike. Oh shit, it don't make sense. Maybe I'm Prince and you actually Mike. Michael was praying his future would change. So Let's go! Y'all was talking so crazy! Acting like it was over. Ooh, how Kendrick just dissected him and just, oh my god, Kendrick, oh! He dissected him and he lyrically and scientifically broke him down piece by piece. Well, what did Drake just do here? Why we ain't seeing your son? Because he ain't black enough? Because his hair don't nap enough? I don't know. Maybe you really Prince. You feel me? He said, maybe you really Mike. My fault. Hold on. Because we know the girls that you actually like. The darkest secrets are coming to light. It's all on your face like what happened to Mike. Oh, shit. It's all making sense. Maybe I'm Prince and you actually Mike. Michael was praying his features would change. So people believe that he's actually white. Top will make you do features for change. Get on pop records and rap for the white. Yeah. Wait, you say your brother Jermaine, but you want to hear and stay out of the light. Oh, shit. Just follow me, right? Cause nothing you saying could bother me, right? I get off the plane and nothing has changed. I handed the lala with all of my ice. Yeah. He said he had all in your city with all his ice. Talk you burning chains and tattoos. Still got the same tattoos, same ice. Stop playing.
This shit gotta be over by now for anyone out here that's calling it right. Get in.
Mm.
Get in. Get in. Get in. There's nowhere to hide, there's nowhere to hide, you know what I mean. They hired a crisis management team to clean up the fact that you beat on your queen. A picture you painted, ain't what it seemed. Get in.
Wait, what ring was that? What ring is that? What ring is this? What ring is that? What is that? What is that? First of all, yes, he said you beat on your queen. Yes, we know. We know about that, Kendrick. You trying to hide it like people don't know. We know. We know. And if y'all don't know, now you know. You know. But what ring is this? What ring is this? It is. It is. Yeah. Talking about the boy. Man. Mm. Ooh, I can't wait to see what y'all say about this. Kendrick, you're down. Drake, you're up. You're up. Kendrick ain't give us no information. Kendrick reciting the same bars Joe Budden, I'm putting his diss. Same bars Pusha putting his diss. I heard Kendrick diss twice over. It's great triple entendres and all that. I get it. Great. But you saying the same thing we already know. You ain't gave us nothing new. Kendrick is up. I mean, Drake is up. Drake is up. Drake is up. It's up. Kendrick, you're on the clock. And Drake, I hear how you rapping in this. You're trying to rap like it's over. It ain't over. It ain't over until you the last one that drops. I ain't gonna lie. So you better keep going. You better keep going. You feel me? Let me know what y'all think in the comment section down below. But this is a body. This is a body. This is a body. This is a light body too. This is a light bag too. This a 5'7" bag too. A 5'5" bag too. A size 7 bag too. Size 7 for the feet. You feel me? Yeah. We out, man. It's a body, boy.
I'm a fault with you.
I thought I was done, but just getting started, bitch. I'm far from finished. Gotta keep a ride up in the shot, and I ain't talking Dennis. And I'm asking by if anybody trying to...